Yasuhiro. Right, it's cool. You're good. It's all good, then. It's all good.
You know?
Yes, I just had a quick question there, young man. No, it's okay, Yasuhiro. Just part of it. I just needed to ask a question. I'm not accusing you of anything. No, I didn't gaze into your soul. Oh, so she came to you and said. She gave it to you personally. You didn't go to see her, but she came to you and told you.
Actually.
Yes, do you have the note on you?
Hey, come on.
What's that? What fell out of his pocket? Rapper?
What? Hey, come on.
Right, yeah.
What?
Literally the same rapper. That Sakura had that Hina gave to Sakura. Pocket trash, huh? That's what we're calling it. Per the truth bullets. Possibly. I don't know. It had to have come from the lab. I mean, it says Chemex-2, right? So we're off to the lab. Let's get upstairs. Alright, let's go. Go. You're interrupting my investigation here, Byakuya. I will definitely stay out your way. No, just simply, I will gladly stay out your way. What's this? There's a spill over here. On the ground over here, it looks like. Yeah, what is this? Yeah, powder or something. Don't worry, Dan, we're gonna get to the bottom of this. So there's a A, B, C section. Aha. So this specific section, labeled with the letter A and the number right. Kim C. Kool-Aid, Dan. That's not a possibility, they. Regents. Chemical reaction.
What? That's fine.
I wasn't thinking it. Yes, I remember that specifically. Label with the letter B. Letter B section. No, you're okay. I knew who you were talking about. And shall see. So the poison bottle is in section A. Right, but the poison bottle's in section A. That one poison bottle. Yes, we figured that out. Alright. What? Right, yeah, right. There was a bottle from section C in section A. Right. MC-4. Sure, Biak, yeah, sure. 4-4 is money.
So, in other words,
footprints. How did I not see the footprints right there? Yeah, that's basically what you're talking about. Yeah. Me doing all the legwork while you sit back and take the glory, huh? Don't tell me to chop chop, young man. Right, basically.
I see. It's certainly possible.
How are you? What? But wouldn't I have? Okay. But wouldn't there be like a powdery substance on my feet? And there's not. Yes, we got all that information. Yes. I don't know why the game is re-evaluating the whole thing that we just went over already. Correct. Another book around the rec room. All right, we're going back to the rec room. Which is I go the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. I'm on the right floor, just going. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Dan. Thank you. Here we go.
Hey.
It's going pretty well, Kyoko.
I see.
Someone is fibbing.
Anyway. What the heck?
Oh, this is all. This is all the information here. Do I relook at the... Blah blah, these things. Yes, you did. After we left the nurse's office, I gave it to her. I thought it was my pump. Yeah.
Just a second. Hey. Whew.
Yeah.
So,
I know I found all sort of mono coins around so far.
Hey.
But she has some of that powder on her shoe. I wasn't paying attention to her shoe at the time. How did I not?
Hey. It's true. It would seem.
Two blows to the head?
Indeed.
What's that?
Correct. It's true.
Interesting. Out on that. Comes from Celeste. Stuck to the instep of her shoe, yes, and then two blows to hit. It was two blows. Both her hands were spotless. Man.
Right.
Okay. And there the glasses, the Monokuma figure, blah blah blah. What new clue is that? Hidden correlation between all the bottles. Pay careful attention and you were sure. Hidden? Oh, the There's the chess pieces. They're different. There's different. The chess pieces. Yeah, yeah. What's that? Sure, let's make it happen.
Anyway.
Just the smaller pieces.
That doesn't matter. So then.
Sure. Let's do this.
So then. In other words.
I really enjoy Kyoko's character. I missed it. I missed what they were talking about.
Listen.
Let's compare the weight of the two. It's balanced, okay?
In other words.
Who was your favorite character, Dan?
So then. So then.
Interesting.
I knew it. In other words,
I enjoyed Celeste's character as well. Taka was hilarious too. Here is dirt. Kim A dash two, not X. I thought I said X.
Hey. Correct. So...
Interesting.
In other words...
Oh, really? What is that? Oh, okay.
So...
It's all on me. Do I talk to Hey, what? Blood splatter or blood stain? Yeah, why is it that it's over there and not closer?
Why? It's true. Indeed.
No, you're fine, Dan. I kind of got what you were talking about. That all?
In other words, hey. Indeed.
Two blows to the head.
Indeed.
But the hands are spotless. Thank you, sir. Okay. Those are the only two spots, guys.